Hi, everyone. We've been watching Sabrina like a hawk for the last couple of days, but I think she is ready to go. She's been acting kind of restless all morning, and I've been watching her while I'm working in the yard. Now, of course, she's eating her bedding, but we'll put down a little bit of straw for her. And then we're just going to sit down and wait her out. Sabrina always likes to have me with her when she's having her babies, which is really special to me because I've raised her from a 6-day-old bottle baby, and she's going to be 7 years old in a couple of days. So she's pretty much my daughter. Her udder's gotten quite a bit larger the last 2 days, even though she bagged up a few weeks ago. But she's got a little discharge, so we're just gonna give her a chance here. Of course, she has to eat her straw. But give her a chance to get settled in. Hopefully, it happens soon because right now it's absolutely gorgeous out and it's warm. I won't have to worry about the baby's getting cold. Would say that's a contraction. I'm still kind of new at this, even though we've done this for 3 years. I only have a couple goats that have had babies, so I can't say I've had a lot of experience. Looks like we're going to have a chicken midwife here. This is actually our chicken coop. The chickens have been spending the winter in the high tunnel scratching around and having a good time, so I took over the coop because it's the only enclosed barn structure that we have. Most of the goat shelters are open. We've got Saffron in here with their mom. She's due the same day, although she, I believe, is actually going to kid on her due date. She's got a couple more days to go and she doesn't look ready. Scratched. Buckling figures.
turn in the blue light on top.
Should be blinking in time then. Okay, Mama, face first. I see him. I see him. Got the legs back. Oh my goodness, here we go. We got in the way. Oh my gosh. Little one. Well, you cannot be more different looking than your brother. Okay, babies. Okay, babies, here we go.
Both colors. Thank you.
On his side.
Stuff out of her.
Is she pushing it out?
Yeah.
Good.
Mm-hmm.